Hello, everybody! Hello, Ohio! You know, for 2 years, I had the privilege of traveling across this country, and I had a chance to talk to people like you and go to diners and sit in barber shops. And I've got a very short commute. I can't just go to the barber shop or sit in a diner. I can't always visit people directly. I break out. So I appreciate the chance to come here. Before I came here, I walked into office. I knew it would be unpopular, but I also knew I ran for this office. I had no illusions, and I had a whole bunch of political advisors. Let me tell you why I did it. I knew that I took this up all I think about. I've been doing that. What I also know is, but I want you to understand, this is not about me. I also know that, I've got to admit, we had a little bit of a buzzsaw. I understand. I'm not so sure about this. And I understand. I didn't take this up to boost my poll numbers. I'd have real high poll numbers. I win. That's how I think about it. But I'm trying. And I'm not going to walk away. Because I will take my lumps. So long as I'm present. But I can tell you, this is not about me. And I'm going to keep on. I want to make sure that I am confident of that. You know, I said, I can promise you, I'm not going to win every round. I want to charge Wall Street. I guarantee you, I just want to have some rules. This is not about me. Thank you.